I'm American made, but I'm not Chevrolet. My mama taught me right from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like.
She was smiling, was as blooming in the cheeks. In a quiet kind of litany, she accepted some defeat. And then she threw her into the arms of disgrace and then rebel. She's falling to her knees, but you couldn't ever tell.
Did you?